Among the activities of the Air Music Festival in its 28th round at the Opera House, a musical concert was held. The Iraqi artist Hamam Ibrahim sang a number of his most beautiful songs. I love the songs of Abd al-Halim and Umm Kulsum. I am glad because I am taking part in the festival. I will present the Iraqi heritage as well as the original art. In the second part of the concert, singer Marwa Nagy dedicated her songs to musician Dr. Gamal Salama. She sang his most beautiful songs that he composed for many singers like Samira Saeed and Sabah. I tried to select the songs I like, but I found out that all the songs of Dr. Gamal Salama are beautiful. I sang Mish Hatnazil Annak for Samira Saeed, as well as the song Saad Saad for the great artist Sabah. The Lebanese singer Wael Gassar sang at the end of the concert many songs like Ghareeb Annas and Bitouhashini that he sang more than once upon the request of fans. They highly interacted with him. Basma Taha for Nile TV International.